Chinese startup Techrules, from Beijing, has showed up at the Geneva Motor Show previously. This year the organization is coming back with another crossbreed supercar called the Ren RS, which is a lighter variant of the Ren we saw at Geneva a year prior. Techrules says the Ren RS is a creation rendition, though intended for track utilize as it were. The RS utilizes a diesel-controlled turbine generator to charge its 28 kWh battery pack, and the maker guarantees a noteworthy scope of 727 miles from 80 liters of diesel, that is around 21 gallons. Given that the vehicle is restricted to dashing utilize, that ought to convert into many laps at a track of any length. The RS can be arranged with 4 or 6 electric engines, and the 6 engine, 960 kW/1.287 strength adaptation can hit 62 miles per hour in only 3 seconds, going the distance to 205 miles per hour. The Stream Warrior style, tramp fuel, for turbine recharging electric vehicle, RS is Italian assembled, and supposedly its on-track attributes have been sharpened by Italian motorsports pro LM Gianetti. Gianetti is an outfit that has just worked for 50 years, filling in as a motorsport subcontractor for Fiat and Alfa Romeo, and it likewise made segments and monocoques for the late 90s Ford Focus WRC Rally Auto. Up until now, the mystery picture of the RS is all we get. The Geneva show will definitely give more shots and understanding into one of only a handful couple of diesel-controlled vehicles right now appeared in a positive light.